asparagus, garlic, butter, and potatoes. Let's see what this joint is about. Hold on. This is what good my napkin fell off.
So I'm a super huge seafood lover. So I got the Parmesan shrimp and calamari. Now this is a lot of fried food and carbs, so you know I have to get my grilled asparagus. It's got a really smoky taste, fresh off the barbecue grill. Delicious.
It's a little loud because they're too turned up. We're gonna end our night at a restaurant. We was at the premiere earlier. Listen, you guys, we just want to promote the restaurant. So it is off the chain. They have amazing food. The decor is amazing. They got a fire pit. I mean, listen, you guys, they even got a TV in the urinal so you can use the bathroom and not miss a game.
That's right.
Okay. And the prices are extremely reasonable. The menu is like extensive. Whether you want steak and whether you want seafood.
Or if you want burgers or calamari, whatever you want.
It don't matter. The only thing we want you guys to do is to remember, get dressed up sometimes on a date night, put your suit jacket on, put on your heel, ladies, put on your heels, and just go out and enjoy each other, okay? Never stop dating, never stop loving, never stop having fun, okay? Listen, guys, Coach My Love, we're here for you guys. If you want an idea on a date night, you want a suggestion on where to go in the city, hit us up. We'll walk you through some things, okay? And you don't have to break the bank to do it.
That's right. We can show you guys how to have a great time on a free budget. There are lots of things to do around the city throughout the year. In the summertime, wintertime, you guys hit us up because we have basically mastered how to have a great date night without breaking the bank.
Right, guys. So listen, the food, as you can see, looks amazing. Okay, we're going to enjoy this food. We're going to, guys. We want to see you guys. Listen, tag us on some of your date night pictures, videos. Let us see you guys loving each other, okay? We love you guys. I'm going to have to eat this food before it gets
hungry.
You're hungry.
And the hashtag, guys, is Coach My Love.
That's right, guys. We'll see you guys soon, right? Peace. Yeah.